None of it's feeling too good for number four. Here comes the blitz. Down the middle and on the fly. Jameson Williams, extra speed, on the gas and gone. Touchdown. Just like that, Alabama with the answer.
This has got to be a busted coverage. No way. First of all, Brian Robinson takes on the blitz and allows the throw. But watch this lack of coverage in the middle of the field by Georgia. What's going on here? Nobody on the slot, dangerous receiver, and not going to catch him.
Nope. Christopher Smith was trying, but what little angle he had dissipated, courtesy of number one.